And here's the big dog on the grand stage.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Shield, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
Corey, Roman Reigns is one of those once-in-a-lifetime talents.
Few superstars thrive under pressure, battle adversity, and shine on the big stage like the big dog, Roman Reigns.
You know, when you think about the many eras of WWE, you think of Hulk Hogan, you think of Shawn Michaels, The Rock, Stone Cold, John Cena, but this right now is the era of Roman Reigns.
Just to put Roman Reigns in that category of all those legends, of all those Hall of Famers, just shows you how good the big dog really is.
And in the grand scheme of things, Byron, Roman Reigns is just getting warmed up.
There is only one Roman Reigns. Now this I can dig.
And his opponent from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds, Booker T!
The Hall of Famer Booker T on his way to the ring.
5 times!
Seeing Booker here tonight makes me think of this.
5 times!
Byron, please.
5 times!
Stop it.
5 times!
As I was trying to say.
5 times! 5 times! Can just, you
no,
dig it?
Just start the match.
One of the all-time greats, of course, made his name in WCW, but has really dominated the scene here in WWE. Roman Reigns is an absolute powerhouse. Earth-shaking, striking ability, and an unstoppable will to win. Hey, Corey, I heard you had a late night here in Cleveland yesterday.
Yeah, I went out in the theater district with Monk Eye last night. Let me just tell you, that guy makes Johnny Football look like Mother Teresa.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained. He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
Yeah, he's digging deep and showing great energy.
If you're stepping into Roman Reigns' yard, what strategies might you be keeping in mind?
Michael, you mean if you are unlucky enough to step in the big dog's yard, the only strategy is to hope for a miracle to turn the tide.
Well, you're not wrong, Saxton, but that miracle could take the form of a foreign object or a helping hand from an ally. Roman's a powerhouse, but he's fallen victim to outside forces before.
Corey, you're not advocating for cheating, are you?
Oh, no. I never advocate for anything. That's Paul Heyman's job.
Stomping down!
King Booker exploiting the opening.
Hooked up. And scoop slam!
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Man, what a clothesline.
Roman Reigns is absolutely on fire right now.
Momentum. The big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
Oh, look at that.
Scoop slam.
Up and boom, knee drop right on target.
Oh, right to the gut. Knife edge chop. Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Knee right to the face.
Roman Reigns looking a bit uneasy here.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
I'm on their shoulders.
Look out. Roman Reigns is starting to feel it.
Oh, again. Boom, what a forearm.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh, what impact.
The 110th Street Slam.
Kick right to the midsection.
Hit the mark with that one.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Watch out. Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal.
King Booker exploiting the opening. A striking blow.
Oh, Roman Reigns is in a tough situation here, folks.
I don't even think he knows where he is.
The big dog is losing his drop.
Whoa! And it connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Ah, the power of Roman Reigns.
Sit out power bomb for the big dog.
Shoulders up.
Booker pops the shoulder up.
Too soon. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
And it's King Booker showing some agility.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise. He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single.
More punishment to the core. That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Saw that one coming.
King Booker looks like he's really struggling under this pressure.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Stomping away. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. King Booker exploiting the opening.
Locked and loaded.
Here comes the big dog. Oh, what a counter.
Harsh impact.
Oh, no.
Source.
He's taking it up.
Look at this.
And he misses big time right there.
Oh, Superman punch from Reigns. King Booker looks like he's really struggling under this pressure. He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Was vicious.
Get that instant replay ready.
Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Look at this one more time.
Look at Roman Reigns. Here he goes. Picks up a strong victory.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
He's going to want to make sure he saves every minute of this match for his personal highlight reel, because he was on fire in this one. Tough to top that one, folks. We were lucky to be here to witness a match filled with technical prowess, amazing moves, and seemingly non-stop action.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to...